procedure using 2 6 French catheters through the femoral artery. We take them either side of the aortic valve. And then we take a guide wire and electrify it and poke that through the base of the left coronary scallop in this case, and snare that in the LVOT. We tighten that guide wire loop, so only about 2 millimeters of guide wire is exposed when we electrify again and pull both catheters upward, lacerating that valve in the center. We align that up to the coronary artery fluoroscopically and by echo, and then implant the valve in, which should splay those leaflets either side, allowing blood to flow in. And on the left, you see that coronary artery is positioned in the same place anatomically, but would have been complete.